Should we just de-stress at our desk? Okay. Ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, so let's lift our arms up. Lock the thumbs. Inhale. And exhale. Let's give the body a good stretch. Now inhale again. And exhale as you move to the right. How does that feel?
Oh,
good. Inhale again, back to the center. And let's exhale to the left. Oh, I just love that stretch, don't you? And let's come back to the center. Oh, let's interlock our fingers and put it behind our head. Exhale, bringing the elbows together. Inhale, bringing the elbows back. Oh, let's really stretch that. And exhale again. And inhale back. Oh, let's drop our heads towards our chest. Inhale, rolling the head to the left, to the right and back. And exhale to the left and down. Enjoy the rotation as you feel all the tension leave the back of your neck. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Let's do it to the other side. Drop your head slightly. Inhale to the left. And back, exhale to the right, and down, one more time, oh, feel the tension leaving the back of your neck, and forward, wear a smile, let's put our hands in prayer position. Inhale and bring the arms out and say, I love my life.
I love my life.
Smile. Let's enjoy ourselves. Prayer position again. And let's do it one more time. I love my life. And smile. Oh, we need to enjoy our lives and live it fully. Put your hands on the side of your chair and scoot your body slightly forward. And inhale, bringing your head up towards the ceiling, but not overstretching it. Feel the spine come, really being elevated. Bring the shoulders slightly back. Exhale and release. Let's do that again. Inhale. Bring the shoulders back, the head up. And release. Let's have a little twist to the side. I feel I need to twist. So please hold your hand, hold the right hand onto the chair. Take the left hand, twist to the right, and bring your hand towards your shoulders. And let it rest on the shoulder. Try to look back. Release the arm. This time, take the left hand, bring it towards the right shoulder, and look all the way back. Enjoy that twist. Are you enjoying it? It's so important to enjoy the movements in our body. It actually helps. And bring it back. And let us let's do another twist. Bring the right arm forward, bending it, and take the left arm and hold the elbow. That's it. You can hold both elbows like this. Brilliant. Inhale. And as you exhale, move towards the right. Inhale to the center, and exhale to the left. Inhale to the center. Exhale to the right. Inhale to the center. Exhale to the left. Back to the center. Hold on to your chair with both hands. Smile. And gently bring your body forward. And give the body a good stretch. Don't put your head down, but keep looking forward. That's it. You got it. And coming up in slow motion. Inhaling. And relax, exhaling. So let's do some leg work now. So bring up your right leg and point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. And relax. The left leg. Bring it up. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. And relax. And for those who are wearing a skirt, it might be a little difficult, but try to lift up your right leg, hug your knee, and bring your body forward. That's it. Feel the lower spine being extended. Feel the release of energy there. And release. Coming sitting up, release your leg. Inhale, exhale. Let's do the left leg now. Bend the knee, hug the knee, interlock your fingers and hug the knee. That's it. Bringing the body forward. Really feel that you're pressing against your descending colon. Gently lifting the head slightly forward and up, slightly forward. That's it. Close your eyes. And bring the leg down. And let's finish with some cardiac, all right? So stand up. And let's jog on our heels. And yeah, really enjoy it. Oh, we need some movement in our bodies. Keep going. Enjoy the energy, enjoy the shakti, and stop. Inhale, bringing both your arms out to the side, up towards the ceiling, down into the prayer position, exhaling fully and completely. Sit down on our chairs. Let's have a little quiet time before we go back to work. Just let your body relax back into the chair. Take a slow, deep breath. Let's get back to work.